adult guests forward who have completed, brought some gifts to share with us.
This is gift to school, Shapleigh School, and to Kittery Town from Japanese. This is a picture of Kabuto Japanese warrior helmet and Koinobori cup shaped streamers, both of which can be seen in Japanese Boys Day celebration in May. The cup is called a koi in Japanese, so cup-shaped streamers is called a koi no bori. The cup is a traditional symbol that signifies endurance and is included as a decoration during the boy's day celebration as a prayer that the boy grows into a good man and leads a successful life. The helmet symbolizes the prayer for the safety of the young boy and wish that no tragedies befall him and that he is blessed with a successful career and family life. In essence, the kabuto and the koinori are an embodiment of the love that the family feels at the birth of their child.
Students have put together a little video.